Hello everyone, this is Tania with Talk Time with Ms.T, and I'm doing my round robin visiting all of the mothers that were in my life. And I'm actually here with Easy. Say hey, Easy.
Hey, Forest Lawn Memorial Gardens.
Yes, and she gave me this beautiful flower. We're gonna go do a cupcake, but I wanted to come out here and pay homage to my aunt that was like my second mom. Happy Mother's Day. She just had her birthday not too long ago. And we finna get a cupcake. I'm loving it.
Toy season, baby.
Yeah, when your birthday?
May 3rd.
Okay, that's what's up.
I turned 53.
Oh, you look good.
God is gracious. God did his, baby.
Amen. Amen. Yes, all the different people out here visiting their moms for Mother's Day. Look at this. This is nice. Just taking it off.
Come on out here, let me clean your headstone for you. Come on out to Forest Lawn Memorial Gardens. We'll clean your headstone, have everything good for you.
I love it. Appreciate it. How are you? Awesome, awesome. Easy told me to come over here. She is such a sweetheart. Every time I come out here, I am just thrilled. You're going to be on YouTube. Yes, yes.
Maintenance manager.
Oh, good. I'm talking to the right person. Yes. So I came over here to get a cupcake and to let you know about an amazing job that she's doing. Y'all, the staff is so friendly out here at Forest Lawns. I just did a review and put some pictures up, and they had carnations and cupcakes that they were issuing out, and they were just so friendly. So shout out to Forest Lawns for always having such a friendly staff out here where my aunt is. She wanted to be a part of the community, and I'm blessed that she's out here, because whenever I feel some type of way and just need to get a peace of mind and come out here and talk with her and talk to the Lord. And so you all be blessed. Y'all look at this. They got some chocolate cupcake and carnations that they're giving out, and they're all off your headstones for your loved ones. So that's a nice little feature they have. Pleasant surprise. I love it. You all be blessed. Bye-bye. Look at all these people visiting their loved ones. This was really nice. Trillion's mom is over here too. Definitely wanted to be out here, but we are here. Have a new forest for niches, which is your loved ones' cremated remains. You actually can bury them in one of the new forest line gardens. All right, y'all. So I'm over here at my aunt and uncle's house. The yard looks good, but oh, there it is. The red birds are just flying. Let me see if I can get a close up. Every time I try to get close, they fly away. You know, they said that the red bird, oh, look at it, look at it, look at it. Messengers of God, that those are your loved ones coming to visit you. Luke and Mozart are buried out here. This is my childhood home. I just came from visiting Helen. And on my way to visit Grandma. Oh, look. Y'all see it? I bet that's Helen and Godfrey. Today is going to be very peaceful. This morning was rough. My Rose called and she gave me the courage I needed to get my day started. This is kind of rough for me because all of my mother figures are gone. But they're with the Lord. And so I know they're in a better place and they're watching me from a different angle. I feel like today I just took my power back. And peace of mind. You all be blessed. Bye. Happy Mother's Day.